Welcome back to the adventures. The epic adventures! Tape-pacing! Okay, let's go. Guys, we did a lot of improvement. Wait, you're not supposed to see this. What? What is this? What has he come with? No. Okay, no. What is this? It's a jungle tree. As all of you know, 1.2.5 came out recently, and motherfucker got a patch. Okay, this is still cool ground. The syndicate one, same one that syndicate used. Okay, guys, so me and Danny. Okay, as you guys could tell from my voice, I'm a little sick, but me and Danny walked around 66 minutes, maybe this way either that way, and we found a jungle biome. It wasn't much of a jungle biome, but no cats. I know, damn, motherfucking cats always get away. But anyways, let's continue. Look at this, guys. What is this? Does he have a sheep? What? How he have a sheep? You no get no sheep. Sheep! No sheep! Get the f down! Okay, I really gotta patch this for you guys. Next episode, we got our little melon farm going. We got our pumpkin farm growing. Okay, so guys, we got our pumpkin farm going recently. And we got a little sugar cane farm, I guess. Sort of. We're gonna expand this backwards 15 blocks. Maybe 15 blocks. Okay. Oh my god. I know you guys are probably like, patch the fucking game! Bitch! Patch the fucking game! I know you guys are probably like that, but I'll patch it later. Later. It's always better. Because later is later. Okay. So. Ooh! No. Ah, oh, you fucking asshole! God damn. Alright, let's get inside. I don't like this environment at all. I don't like it one bit. Okay, so we got 7 sugar canes. Alright, let's go. Oh! Where did you come from? Die! Oh, guys, wait, I got another surprise for you. I hope he didn't. What is this? Is this a iron golem? Hey, little iron golem, how you doing? Alright, guys. So let's see if I wonder would he? Ooh, the jasmine creeper. How would you sneak behind me like that? Oh, I got 2 hearts left. Chill. Could I kill him? Oh, you. How the hell do I kill this bitch? Okay, let's see how much we get. So, damn it! Shit, should have not killed him. He gave me 4. Why? That wasn't fucking worth killing that guy. I'm sorry, poor guy. I'm sorry. Can't even tell the time, for God's sake. All right, you want? Let's just go in. I'm really sorry. I didn't want to kill him, but I had to. Alright, so today we are gonna improve this little boring ass house. Okay, we got our glass here. How do I do that now? What am I doing? No, not like that. What the? What? I could have sworn that's how you make one of those big glass. Huh, let's try it one more time. Making the big glass. Is it like maybe like this? Ah, see, I got a glass plane. Glass plane, glass plane, gaga gaga glass plane. Close the door, faggot! I don't want no bastard creeper coming in. Right, so we're gonna put you right here. We're gonna take you out. Put you right here. This is all right. I like to have things symmetrical. Let's try to make this symmetrical. Okay, let's try to take these two out over here. All right, so we go right here. We turn around. I got no idea, so I'm gonna pop a random hole like this. Got no idea, but it looks good. Looks good. Looks good so far. Someday. Huh. Wonder how would it look if I took this first section out, like so.